Bethany from Beeminder here. I'm going to walk you through setting up a goal to track your running with Beeminder and Runkeeper. So here I'm going to pick the Runkeeper icon because I'm going to track my progress using Runkeeper. You could also use any of these if you use a Garmin to track your running. You could set it up there, and we can even manually enter your data. But I like Runkeeper. It keeps track of my runs for me, and tells me, you know, how fast I went, etc. So what I'm going to do, we can track your mileage, the number of times a week that you run, how long you spend running, or even the calories you burn. I'm going to pick the number of times a week that I go running, and I'm going to commit to 3 times a week. And then since it's Saturday, I'm also going to start this goal with some extra leeway because I know that I don't plan on going running again until at least Monday. So I'm going to give myself 3 days of buffer before I have to actually get outside and run. Now when I click connect to Runkeeper, it sends me over to Runkeeper, and I have to tell them that it's okay for Beeminder to read my data. And then when I click allow, it should send me right back into my goal creation wizard here. So now I'm going to name it. And then I'm going to set it up with a $5 pledge. And I'm going to say that I don't want the pledge to go higher than $270. So every time I fall behind and don't do a run, first Beeminder is going to charge me $5, and then it will up the pledge to 10. And then if I skip running again, it will increase it, and it will keep going until it gets to $270. And I don't want to pay more than $270 on this running goal. So that's where I'm capping it. Then finish takes it a second to get that all set up, and then I can go to my goal page. So here that is. I've got, it says it's next due on Tuesday. It's when I'm going to have to do something, and I've currently got $5 at risk. And if I wanted to change how often I was running, I could do that here. I could change it from 3 times a week to 4 or 5, whatever, and update that. There are other settings that you can adjust here. You can change that pledge cap that I set and a bunch of other useful things down there. So the next thing to do is just go running, and Beeminder will start sending me reminders on Tuesday if I haven't gone running. It will start emailing me reminders that I need to go running or I'm going to get charged $5. Over here, I'm just going to pop over here and show you a Runkeeper goal that I already had set up earlier. And this is tracking my mileage here. So you can see I've done a couple runs, and Beeminder just picked those up automatically for me from Runkeeper. This one's also due Tuesday. And I will have to run at least 's the minimum that I have to run right there on Tuesday. So there's just a quick overview of how to set up a running goal with Beeminder and Runkeeper.